I wrote a song about my darling serotonin. She was the love of my life. Touch had me zoning. The sound of her vocals was soothing. Exposing my emotions, all my skeletons were shown because the closet's open now. Many fucking times do you figure? Felt myself through the trigger enough so you'll notice I'm better. Letting this ballad dance in the boneyard second I hit her. Take me to a place where I'm happy, would never consider to live without her when people tell me I can't live with her. Maybe it's a depression that would hit me and it would kill her. So whenever she was there for me, she kept me from going wicked. And when my parents were suicidal with fear, she kept me from going with her. When I was at the age of 12, I was a social misfit. I felt like I was trapped up in hell. Maybe it was the fact I was sick of being myself, and I was livid, sick of wanting to be somebody else. So serotonin, I asked, why do you save me from a lie? Never kept me from grounded, always kept me so high. Always gave me the feeling that never dies. You don't understand that inside my insecurities got eaten alive. So haunted, my flesh in the water's too shallow. I followed the melting portraits under the painted arrows and think about pain and sorrow whenever the strait gets narrow. All my dreams, I'd get hung by the roof, ripped by the fucking gallows. And she'd admitted the way restricted. I live inside a pitted energy house full of tenants. She rocks karma right out of the bones the second she kicks in fucking madhouse. Rocks the tension whenever she's in, admitted to living with no senses in her direction. Instead of vivid complexion, intended to make you sense that life isn't such a bitch then. It kept my double visions. And if I sit, why the fuck do the catacombs turn to flip in a premonition? I'm honestly fucking sickened whenever she illusions gets me from the farthest truth in my vision. So listen before you think I got the keys to her conviction. Sit here reminiscing days before I got locked in serotonin's restriction. What the fuck you want from me? Is it my fault you gave everything I want to me? And if I fall, my depression will never run from me. So serotonin, I feel like I'm in hell. Got caught up in the trap of your mind hack spell. Daenerysone, what the fuck you want from me? Is it my fault that you gave everything I want to me? And if I fall, then my depression will never run from me. So serotonin, I feel like I'm in hell. Got caught up in the trap and your mind hack spell. My dearest serotonin, October 31st. I was under session chilling, smoking for the night was killed, and I can barely feel many senses that had my complexion all intensive. On late nights, the salmon stuck around and brought the hourglass with him, and he brought the magma flame drops with it. More sigil rillas were split. We lit up to the ashes were lifted, and honestly, I can feel it in my bones. I'm melting like a candle from the zone 6 smoke. The persona that the place was supposed to fill with rage, but instead it fucked me up worse. I forever changed, so whenever the fuck anyone would have to say, I smoke more and let the night fall. Dancing to the range not long after the smoke, she took the form of a pill. My friends fell in love, she was the definition of ill. Sometimes I sit here waiting and I wonder if she was telling me really to take him fucking under. Because to tell the truth, she came into my life so sudden, and it was around the times that things were all fucked up and busted. Why in the hell do I open up the scar when I cut it? Caught in the web of deception, it hit me hard to the ruckus. So land me back to square one, gives a reason to fucking. You're so damn attractive, introduced to all my friends, and then they said you took me away from them. The person I used to be turned into a strange someone, and I wasn't the same the second that we made love. And at first I was like, alright, whatever, the jealous. I fucking hate when someone I love becomes a problem that's dwelling, and more that lingers. It seems the farther I'm getting from all the people, serotonin got me locked and obsessive. Got me up inside a haunted house with darker intentions. I swear to God, I never meant for her to take me like that. And every time I blamed her, she fucking blames me right back. And when the bitch took my heart and breaks it in half, I looked up to serotonin cause she takes me right back. Oh my God, I'm a mere puppet to the melody and cut of strings. Let the ghost inside the cemetery sways until the rings. Hear the bells about the 12, smoke spraying out the stream. So whatever it is, you can't help me that I'm hopeless, and hoping you will notice every lyric that I wrote with was a feeling of confusion, fucked up to the fan of Vulcan having pebbles dance. My darling serotonin, dear serotonin, what the fuck you want from me? Is it my fault you gave everything I want to me? And if I fall, then my depression will never run from me. The serotonin, I'm feeling like I'm trapped in hell, caught in your mind, next spell, my darling serotonin.